Wait, hold on.
Oh my god, wow. We are in San Francisco.
Did anybody else grow up coming to this theater in a lot and seeing shows?
Woo!
I saw Rent here the first time. I saw Rent here. I saw Wicked here. When it started, when it was out of town trials.
Sure. Darren wanted to do this kind of crusty nugget version of this Hedwig song.
Crusty nugget?
Yeah.
Weird.
Like pre-Broadway version. I say, like, this is very exciting for me to perform with you guys.
And
I didn't get the chance to say this when we were over there, but Darren's really good, which is the reason why I asked him at Neil's first night, would you come and do this?
But yeah.
Thank you. And because I couldn't really think of anybody else.
Well, I'm glad your brain wasn't too cool.
Yeah, so he's gonna be
should we do this? Or
wanted to do this thing.
Yeah, so we want. I. This is the original sort of arrangement of one of the tunes. Are you gonna?
Can you hear his guitar?
Yep.
Yeah.
We can't. So you just have to.
Do you want to turn up on that guy?
To do what?
Is there like a volume knob on that guitar that you can turn up?
But that's just gonna make it louder for them.
Exactly. Yeah. No, all right, cool.
I mean, like, it's not gonna make you hear it.
No, I'll think I can hear it.
Okay. I've got a sweet tooth, liquor straps and jet ale. Hey, sugar daddy, handsome meets some sugar in his bow. I'll never find time if I jump the road. If you got some sugar for me, sugar, then bring it home. Black stone molasses, you're my orange blossom, honey, babe. Bring me Versace blue jeans, black designer underwear. Dress up like a disco dancing, jet set in the lighting room. If you got some sugar for me, sugar, then bring it home. Oh, the thrill of control, like the rush of rock and roll. It's the sweetest taste I know.
Except for once my mother's camisole.
Oh, so you think only a woman can truly